In the American League 8, Rip Sewell was on the mound facing Ted Williams, with runners on first and second and two men away. Rip threw Williams his famous blooper pitch. Let's take a look at the height of that blooper pitch. Ted stepped into it and slammed it out of the park for his second home run of the game, scoring Kramer and Stevens ahead of him.